I hope everyone's doing great. Thank you so much for joining us on our
our journey,
our multiple years of doing Cabaret Night. And this is the first one of 2018. So let's give a round of applause for that. My name is Hannah, and
your host for the cabaret performances.
Yeah.
And up first, we have Mr. Pat Fortuna and Miss Maya Levine with Glorious.
Woo.
Ready?
You know I'm back, like I never left. Another sprint, another step. Another day, another breath. Been chasing dreams, but I never slept. I got a new attitude that looks on life is a piece of mind. When I seek and I find, I can sleep when I die. Want a piece of the pie, got the keys to the ride and shit. I'm straight, I'm on my way. I'm on my way, get out my way. I'm running late, what can I say? I heard you die twice. Once when they bury you in the grave, and the second time is the last time that somebody mentioned your name. So when I leave here on this earth, did I take more than I gave? Did I look out for the people? Did I do it all for fame? Legend, it's Exodus, searching for euphoria, trudging through the mud to find the present. No ignoring us, got 20,000 people up in the street like we some warriors. Mama told me never bow your head. Ooh. Glorious, that crib looking Victorian. Oh, you know that we've been going in since we hopped out that DeLorean. On guard, things are just things, they don't make you who you are. Can't pack up a U-Haul and take it with you when you're gone. We posted on the porch, my family's glasses to the stars. My grandma smiling down on me like, who, that boy got bars. Okay, okay, yes I do. I said amen and hallelujah, let me testify to another morning, a morning, won't let self get in my way. I got my breath, I got my faith, and I remember why I came.
Geniuses.
All right, next up we have such a great talent, Alessa Maiori with her original piece.
and sail away. I know the perfect place to get away from wasting time and waste all of the time I can erase. It's too damn hard for anything else. Too damn hard. Think I'll just sing to myself. Out here, I'm staring straight into the sun, and I can see the shoreline slowly disappear. Don't wait for me, I'll just be a lonely girl waiting by the sea. Nothing more to say. And as the sun begins to set, I run from everything and chase the memories I can't forget. I'm too damn tired. Out here, I'm staring straight into the sun, and I can see the shoreline slowly disappear. Don't wait for me, I'll just be a lonely girl waiting by the sea. That you do, that I've forgotten how to cry. Drifting underneath the blue sky, and out here, I'm staring straight into the sun, and I can see the shoreline slowly disappear. Don't wait for me, I'll just be a lonely girl waiting by the sea.
Thank you. That was absolutely fantastic. Let's give it up for Alessa.
Now we have Miss Sadie and Miss Tasha, and they are not singing Riptide. That was my fault. They are singing Hallelujah.
Actually, right now, we have Connor singing Trouble. We all make mistakes, don't we?
Never mind.
All right, there's a lot of people here. Okay. Okay, so as you know, I'm Connor, and I'm going to be singing Trouble. Okay. Okay. I'm in trouble. I'm an addict. I'm addicted to this girl. She's got my heart tied in a knot and my stomach in a whirl. But even worse, I can't stop calling her. She's all I want and more. I mean, damn. Not to adore. I've been playing too much guitar. I've been listening to jazz like all too many times. I swear she's going mad, and that cellular will be the death of us. I swear, I swear. And oh, running my mouth just like I got hurt, but I surely don't. Because she's so rock and roll and out of my league. Is she out of my league? Let's hope not.
Yikes.
I'm in trouble. I'm so cliche. See, that word just wears me out. Makes me feel like just another boy to laugh and joke about. But even worse, I can't stop calling her. I love to hear that voice, and honestly, I'm left with no choice. I've been playing too much guitar. I've been listening to jazz. I called too many times. I swear she's gone mad, and that cellular will be the death of us. I swear. And running my mouth just like I got hurt, but I surely don't. Because she's so rock and roll out of my league. Is she out of my league? Let's hope not.
There we go.
All right, so this is the tall one, that's the short one from now on.
Thanks, Hannah. All right, that was a great performance. Thank you, Connor, absolutely fantastic. Yes.
Now we have Sadie, and just Sadie though, and she's gonna be singing Dear Hate.
Here's her fabulous performance, let's give it up.
Shock that takes my breath away. You fall like rain, cover us in drops of pain. I'm afraid that we just might drown. Dear hey, well you sure are colorblind. Your kiss is the coolest kind. You can poison any mind. Just look at mine. Don't know how this world keeps spinning round and round. You were there in the garden, like a snake in the grass. I hear you in the morning, staring through the looking glass. Used to whisper down through history, echo through these halls, but I hate to tell you. Love's when I think you've given up. You were there in the garden when I ran from your voice. I hear you in the morning through the chaos and the noise. Used to whisper down through history, echo through these halls, but I had to tell you.
What a wonderful performance, as always, by Sadie.
Woo!
Hey, Hannah, is that mic working over there?
I think it is, yeah.
There's this kid in Drama Society. His name is AJ. You might know him as Arthur.
AJ.
He's just a really fantastic kid.
He's great. He has a heart of gold.
And not only that, but he has a
house of gold.
Ladies and gentlemen, AJ with House of Gold.
Before I start, I would like to dedicate the song to my mother. I love you so much, and yeah.
Aww.
Me, son, when I grow old, will you buy me a house of gold? And when your father turns to stone, will you take care of me? I will make you queen of everything you see. I'll put you on the map. I'll cure you of disease.
Thank you, AJ. What a great performance. Thank you, Sadie, as well. Oh, my goodness. Look, over there. It's a rainbow.
Oh, my goodness. Look over there. Another rainbow.
Maybe we should connect them.
And make a rainbow connection.
Brilliant. Next up, we have Jake Morazzo with Rainbow Connection.
Hi, everyone. I think I kind of match with... Connor, Dylan, and Pat, I don't know, a little bit. Yeah, it's the squares. Anyway, I wanted to dedicate this song to my dog, Brewski, who died last month. And now he's on Rainbow Bridge. So, yeah. Why are there so many songs about rainbows and what's on the other side? Rainbows are visions, but only illusions, and rainbows have nothing to hide. So we've been told, and some choose to believe it. I know they're wrong, wait and see. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me. Said that every wish could be heard and answered when wished on the morning star. Someone thought of that, and someone believed it. Look what it's done so far. What's so amazing that keeps us stargazing? And what do we think we might see? Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me. All of us under its spell, we know that it's probably magic. Have you been half asleep, and have you heard voices? I've heard them calling my name. Is it the sweet sound that calls the young sailors? The voice might be one and the same. I've heard it too many times to ignore it. It's something that I'm supposed to be. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me. La da 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 do, la da 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 dee da do.
Wow.
What a great performance by Jake Morazzo and, of course, Veronica.
Wow. Hallelujah. This half of this act is almost over because I've got a hot date tonight.
Who is that?
You, Ben.
Ah, not that kind of show. All right, moving on. We got Sadie and Tasha with Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oh, that's loose.
Also, not the reaction I was looking for.
Not the reaction.
All I've ever learned from
Well, I was walking down the street when out the corner of my eye I saw a pretty little thing approaching me. She said, I've never seen a man who looks so all alone. Oh, do you need a little company? And if you pay the right price, your evening will be nice and you can go and send me on my way. I said, you're such a sweet young thing, why do you do this to yourself? She looked at me, and this is what she said. Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed, and ain't nothing in this world for free. No, I can't slow down, I can't hold back, though you know I wish I could. Oh no, there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. Not even 15 minutes pass and I'm still walking down the street when I see the shadow of a man creep out of sight. And then he came up from behind, he put a gun up to my head, he made it clear he wasn't looking for a fight. He said, give me all you got, I want your money, not your life, but if you try to make a move, I won't think twice. I said, you can have my cash, but first you know I gotta ask, what made you wanna live this kind of life? He said, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed, and ain't nothing in this world for free. No, I can't slow down, I can't hold back, though you know I wish I could. Oh no, there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. Well, now a couple hours passed and I was sitting in my house. The day was winding down and coming to an end. And so I turned on the TV and flipped it over to the news. And what I saw, I almost couldn't comprehend. I saw a preacher man in cuffs. He'd taken money from the church. He'd stuffed his bank account with righteous dollar bills. But even still, I can't say much because I know we're all the same. Oh yes, we all seek out to satisfy those thrills. You know there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, we got mouths to feed, and ain't nothing in this world for free. No, we can't slow down, we can't hold back, though you know we wish we could. Oh no, there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good.
That was awesome.
Great performance.
Side, we'd never see of Garrett. Who knew he played guitar? Love it.
All right. Are you kidding? All right.
Next up, we have the Miss Natasha Flood with the fabulous song,
The Giving Tree.
Yes. On her uke.
Inside laying in his bed to feel hard. cut me down, build a boat and sail away. When all I wanted to be was your giving tree, I settled down, build a home and make you happy. I settled down, I'll build a home and make you happy.
Wow, that was awesome.
Whoa! I fell.
What is wrong with you?
I just can't help falling in love with you. Next up, we have the Krolikowskis with I Can't Help Falling in Love with You.
Not mentioned in the program, but we also have Garrett and Emma playing as well. So.
Have one more song, and then it's going to be our 15-minute intermission. But if we can give a warm welcome to Veronica Hayward-Mildish with Michael in the bathroom.
I am hanging in the bathroom at the biggest party of the fall. I could stay right here or disappear, and nobody'd even notice at all. I'm a creeper in a bathroom, 'cause my body kinda left me alone. But I'd rather fake pee than stand awkwardly or pretend to check a text on my phone. Everything felt fine when I was half of a pair. Now through no fault of mine, there's no other half there. Now I'm just Michael in the bathroom, Michael in the bathroom at a party. Forget how long it's been, I'm just Michael in the bathroom. In the bathroom at a party. No, you can't come in. I'm waiting it out till it's time to leave. And picking at ground as I softly grieve. I'm Michael, who you don't know. Michael flying solo. Michael in the bathroom by himself. Oh, by himself. Hiding, but he's out there just ignoring all our history. Memories get erased and I'll get replaced with a newer, cooler version of me. And I hear a drunk girl sing along to Whitney through the door. I'll dance with somebody and my feelings sink, 'cause it makes me think now there's no one to make fun of drunk girls anymore. Now it's just Michael in the bathroom, Michael in the bathroom at a party. I half regret the beers. Michael in the bathroom, Michael in the bathroom at a party. As I choke back the tears, I'll wait as long as I need until my face is dry, or I'll just blame it on weed or something in my eye. I'm Michael, who you don't know. Michael flying solo. Michael in the bathroom by himself. Knock, 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 knock. They're gonna start to shout soon. Knock, 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 knock. Ah, heck yeah, I'll be out soon. Knock, 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 knock. It sucks you left me here alone. Knock, 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 knock. Here in this teenage battle zone. Clang, 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 clang. I feel the pressure blowing up. Up the door, but I can't hear knocking anymore. And I can't help but yearn for a different time. And then I look in the mirror and the present is clear. Then Michael in the bathroom at a party. This is a heinous night. I wish I stayed at home in bed eating some popcorn, or wish I offed myself instead. Wish I was never born. I'm Michael, who's a loner, so must be a stoner. Rides a PT Cruiser. God, he's such a loser. Michael flying solo. Michael in the bathroom by himself. Oh, by himself. Oh, by himself. And all you know about me is my name. Awesome party, I'm so glad I came.
Hannah is too lazy to get up, so. It's just the truth.
It's not why. Just because I spilled water over there.
It's okay. We all spill water. All right. Let's give one more round of applause for Veronica. What a great performance. Absolutely fantastic.
Now we are going to take a short 15-minute intermission. So if you have to use the restrooms, they're located outside the store. And you walk about 200 feet, take a right.
Thank you.
What's going on? This can't be happening. Don't tell me it's a song.
It's a song.
This wasn't how I planned it. Can't you see that this has gone too far? Please just pause the DVR. Someone, won't you make it stop? I'm losing my mind.
I don't see your problem.
Everything I say, it rhymes. Here comes another line.
Just close your eyes if you don't wanna see.
What's this choreography? Someone, won't you make it stop? Oh, I can't stop singing. Make it stop, make it stop. Am I real or just a prop? Oh, I can't stop singing. So let's just talk. No, it's just the principle. Someone, won't you make it stop? Oh, I can't stop singing. Make it stop, make it stop. Am I real or just a prop? Oh, I can't stop singing. So let's just talk. A musical boo-hoo.
At least I'm here with you. I don't wanna make it stop.
Oh, I can't stop singing. Make it stop, make it stop. Am I real or just a prop? Oh, I can't stop singing. Does it stop, does it stop? Is it ever gonna stop? Oh, I can't stop singing. Let's just talk.
Ugh, it's over.
Excuse the voice crack in the beginning. Thank you, everyone, for that wonderful performance. That's a little awkward. Possibly
worse. Let's give it up for Ben, because he can't commemorate himself.
Yeah, that's awkward.
And Julia.
Yes, and Julia. All right. So next up, we have Miss Casey Carlino singing Never Enough.
I can never get enough.
Never enough.
Did you have an ear
trying to hold my breath, let it stay this way. Can't let this moment end. You set off a dream in me, getting louder now. Can you hear it echoing? Share this with me, 'cause darling, without you, all the shine of a thousand spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough, never be enough. Towers of gold are still too little. These hands could hold the world, but it'll never be enough, never be enough for me, never.
performance by Casey.
Woo! I'm ready.
Ladies and gentlemen, take out your gavel.
Because the judge isn't here. Court dismissed, the mildest is.
Ladies and gentlemen, the mildest is with the judge.
And hide behind my mouth. I'm a pro at imperfections and best friends with my doubt. Now their mind's out, they're clear and loud. I'm thinking, wow, I probably should have stayed inside my house.
I found my way, right time, wrong place as I plead my case.
You're the judge, oh no, set me free.
You're the judge, oh no,
set me free.
My soul's freezing, hell's hot for good reason, so please. I don't know if this song is a surrender or a rebel. I don't know if this one is about me or the devil. I don't know if this song is a surrender or a rebel. I don't know if this one is about me or the devil.
You're the judge, oh no,
set me free, oh no.
You're the judge, oh no,
set me free, oh no. My soul's freezing, hell's hot for good reason, so please. Na 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 ho, na 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 ho, na 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 ho. Na na na,
oh you're the judge, oh no,
set me free.
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 Fabulous performance.
The life I never led. being good at MC jokes.
Psych!
We're awesome. Who are you guys even kidding?
Next up, we have The Life I Never Led from Miss Samantha Gogan.
Woo! Let's give it up.
I've never talked back. I've never slept late. I've never sat down when told to stand straight. I've never let go and gone with the flow and don't even know really why. I've never asked questions or taken a dare. I've never worn clothes that might make people stare. I've never rebelled or stood up and yelled or even just held my head high. And all of the feelings unspoken, all of the truths unsaid, they're all I have left of the life I never led. I've never gone surfing or ran with a crowd or danced on a table or laughed much too loud. I've never quite dared to leave myself bare. I've just been too scared I might fall. I've never seen Paris slum naked, been kissed. I've never quite realized just how much I've missed. And what did I get for hedging each bet? Another regret, and that's all. In all of the wishes unasked for, all of the needs unfed, they're all that
Alrighty, what a great performance. Let's give it up for Sammy Gogan! Yep. All right, next up we have Miss Alex McDonald with Someone Else's Story.
Say
has grown impossible to keep, and yet I wish it wasn't so. Will he miss me if I go? In a way, it's someone else's story. I don't see myself as taking part at all. Yesterday, a girl that I was fond of finally could see the writing on the wall. Sadly, she realized she'd left him behind, and sadder than that, she knew he wouldn't even mind. And so it hurts me now to say, will he listen if I stay? It's all very well to say, you fool, it's now or never. I could be choosing no choices whatsoever. I could be in someone else's story, in someone else's life, and he could be in mine. I don't see a reason to be lonely. I should take my chances further down the line. And if that girl I knew should ask my advice, no, I wouldn't hesitate. She needn't ask me twice. Go now, I tell her that for free. The trouble is, the girl is me. The story is, the girl is me.
Fantastic. Sam on keyboard and Alex singing vocals. Let's give it up one more time. Supposed to happen.
We're back.
That's all right.
Now welcoming AJ, coming back. Get you a man that sings two songs in one night. Piano Man.
Bye, AJ. Thank you.
All right, I'm back, and I encourage anyone who knows this song to sing along.
It's 9 o'clock on Saturday. Regular crowd shuffles in. There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tonic and gin. He says, son, can you play me a memory? I'm not really sure how it goes. Yes, it's sad and it's sweet, and I knew it complete when I wore the younger man's clothes. Oh, la da da di di da, la da di di da. Sing us a song, you're the piano man. Sing us a song tonight. John at the bar is a friend of mine who gets me my drinks for free. And he's quick with a joke or light up your smoke, but there's some place that he'd rather be. He says, AJ, I believe this is killing me. As a smile ran away from his face, well, I'm sure I could be a movie star if I could get out of this place. Now Dawn of Law is a real estate novelist who never had time for a wife. And he's talking with Davy, who's still in the Navy and probably will be for life. And the waitress is practicing politics as the businessman slowly gets stoned. Yes, they're sharing a drink they call loneliness. Well, it's better than drinking alone. Here we go. Sing us a song, your piano man. Sing us a song tonight. We're all in the mood for a melody, and you got us feeling all right. A song tonight. We're all in the mood for the melody, and you got us feeling all right. Song to the piano man, sing us a song tonight. We're all in the mood for the melody, and you got us feeling all right. La da di di da la la. Sing us a song, you piano man. Sing us a song tonight. We're all in the mood for the melody, and you got us feeling alright.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay. That was great, AJ. Thank you. This mic is louder. Now let's give it up for a pal of mine, Pat Fortuna. And it's funny because every time, Pat, when you get the chance, get right up here. Every time Pat and I are in a show, we are put as lovers in the show.
Every time.
I'm like a foot taller than Pat, so it's just funny.
So,
no further ado, Pat will be singing a song about his dingling.
It's literally called My Dingling.
It's literally called My Dingling.
Like,
so,
it's not a joke.
This is not a joke.
Here we go, Pat Fortuna with My Dingling.
So, for those of you who don't know, this is a Chuck Berry song. It is called My Dingling. And it is very important that all of you participate in this song. So, there's a chorus that comes about like every three sentences, and it's my ding-a-ling, my ding-a-ling, I want you to play with my ding-a-ling. Okay, now that's the chorus, and what I need you guys to do is the way Chuck Berry always did this, was he would split it up between the men and the women. So the women would go, my, and then the men would go, ding-a-ling, okay? So I want to practice that. And then the women would go, I want you to play with my, and then ding-a-ling. So if you don't get it right now, let's see who does get it in the audience. I'm just going to do a run through of the chorus really quickly. Let's see how it goes, and then I'll do the actual song. Okay, you ready? My, I want. Okay, that's good. So you guys just have to do, I'll indicate to you when the chorus is coming. All right, you ready? When I was a little bitty boy, my grandmother bought me a cute little toy. Silver bells hanging on a string. She told me it was my ding-a-ling-a-ling. My ding-a-ling.
My
ding-a-ling.
I want you to play with my
ding-a-ling.
My
ding-a-ling. And then mother took me to grammar school, but I stopped all in the vestibule. Every time that bell would ring, catched me playing with my ding-a-ling-a-ling. My
ding-a-ling, I want you to play with my ding-a-ling. My ding-a-ling, I want you to play with my ding-a-ling.
Once I was climbing on the garden wall, I slipped and had a terrible fall. I fell so hard I could hear bells ring, but I held on to my ding-a-ling-a-ling.
My ding-a-ling, my ding-a-ling, I want you to play with my ding-a-ling. My ding-a-ling, my ding-a-ling, I want you to play with my ding-a-ling.
Once I was swimming across Turtle Creek, many snappers all around my feet. Sure was hard swimming across that thing, with both hands holding on my ding-a-ling. My
ding-a-ling,
my
ding-a-ling, I want you to play with my ding-a-ling.
My
ding-a-ling, my ding-a-ling, I want you to play with my ding-a-ling.
All right, guys, I still see a lot of you out there who aren't singing. Now, this verse goes out to you guys. This here song, now it ain't so sad. The cutest little song you ever had. Those of you who will not sing, you must be playing with your own ding-a-ling. Your
ding-a-ling.
We saw you playing with your ding-a-ling. My everybody sing, I want to play with my ding-a-ling.
Wow. Pat and Jody, you must be so proud.
So proud.
Yeah.
So next up, we have Miss Maya
Levine.
Back up.
And she is singing I Didn't Plan It from Waitress. Ladies and gentlemen, Maya Levine!
Very good.
Go ahead, throw your rocks at me from a little glass house and then take off running. You're no better than me. We both made mistakes, haven't we? I won't undo what I'm doing to sit in judgment of what makes us human. I don't claim to be proud, but my head won't be hung in shame. I didn't plan it, but the light turned red and I ran it, and I'm still standing. It's not what I wanted, but now it's right here.
Thank you.
something to feel, to raise for your blood and remind you you're here, to open your eyes and look around and you see the sky when the underground. I get it, but that's life, and I'm finally feeling alive. It's not right, but it's mine, and it's finally something to be.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Maya! Absolutely riveting performance.
Always brings the house down. Now give a warm welcome to Dylan. He's going to be singing Titania. Come on up, Dylan.
Let's start over. Ready?
I can't hear a word you say. I'm talking loud, not saying much. I'm criticized, but all your bullets ricochet. Shoot me down, but I get up. I'm bulletproof, nothing to lose. Fire away, fire away. Ricochet, you take your aim. Fire away, fire away. Shoot me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium. You shoot me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium. Cut me down, but it's you who has further to fall. Goes down in haunted love. Raise your voice, sticks and stones may break. Talking loud, not saying much. I'm bulletproof, nothing to lose. Fire away, fire away. Ricochet, you take your aim. Fire away, fire away. You shoot me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium. Down, but I won't fall. I am titanium. Stone hard and machine guns. Firing at the ones who run. Stone hard like bulletproof glass. I'm bulletproof, nothing to lose. Fire away, ricochet. You take your aim. Fire away, shoot me down. Titanium, you shoot me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium.
Fantastic! Whoa! Fantastic performance!
Fantastic.
All right, I just want to give a shout out right over here to this guy running sound and media over there, Dan Donahue. He's doing such an excellent job. We haven't really done tracks before at Cabaret, so like this is all new for us.
Unprecedented. So our next performance will be by Miss Page and X, and no chasing secret that they are very talented. And they will be performing Chasing Secret.
Really awkward. So, Chasing Secrets is a mashup that my sister right there came up with. Her name is Lily. She's my beautiful little, she's my big sister, but, you know. She came up with it. It's Chasing Cars by Snow Patrol and Secrets by One Republic. So, I'll be chasing cars and she'll be keeping secrets.
Woo! Okay. New music mashups out there.
Great timing, Lily.
Give me some applause.
Come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, Lily Usherwood will be singing Gimme Gimme.
Social world businessman, clever
fantastic performance by Lily Usherwood. Give it up one more time.
Now we have a perfect girl singing a perfect song. Priscilla, come right down, singing perfect. Hi, guys.
Found a boy, handsome and sweet. Oh, I never knew you were that someone waiting for me. 'Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time. My dreams, I hope that someday I'll share his home. I found a lover to carry more than just my secrets, to carry love, to carry family of our own. We are still kids and we're so in love, fighting against all odds. I know we'll be all right this time. But darling, just hold my hand. Be your girl, you'll be my man. I see my future in your eyes. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark. Between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When I saw you wearing that, looking so handsome, I don't deserve this. You look perfect
Fabulous performance yet again by Priscilla. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, and George,
Next up, we have my fantabulous co-host, Hannah Feddersen. She will be singing Bang Bang. And I just want to take a quick moment to recognize all that Hannah has done for Camerata in the past. She's a senior graduating this year. She's been a really close friend, and I wish the best for her. There is one more cabaret. All right, ladies and gentlemen, she'll be singing Bang Bang.
Horses made of sticks. He wore black and I wore white. He would always win the fight. Bang, bang, I shot him down. Bang, bang, that awful sound. Bang, bang, I hit the ground. Bang, bang. Baby shot me down. Seasons came and changed the time. When I grew up, I called him mine. He would always laugh and say, remember when we used to play? Bang, bang, he shot me down. Bang, bang, I hit the ground. Bang, bang, that awful sound. My baby shot me down. Music played and people sang, but not for me.
Exiting music. I just want to thank everyone so much for coming tonight. I hope you have a beautiful day and be kind to one another. Wise words by Ellen. Thank you so much. Cabaret 2018.